Gone are the days where you always pick up on the right and then take the left step for the layup on the right side. It's great to have that down first. You definitely want to make sure you get that down. But once you got that down, that becomes predictable, and there's a lot of different game situations where that's just not going to work.